Okay, we're going to highlight this unit circle so it's easy to count multiple radians around the circle and stuff, and find angles that aren't listed. So make a little kind of a chart here, and the orange is going to represent the countings of y over 3. Now what I do is, you don't want to just, here's a pi over 3, by the way, let's put this on the inside. And there's 1 pi over 3. So you're going to start at 0 and say 1 pi over 3. So it's going to be every 2 sections. So here's 2 sections here. And we don't want to highlight these 2 sections, because if you have one circle, you're not going to be able to count. So the oranges, in between the oranges, is another pi over 3. And then what we'll do is highlight the third pi over 3. There's 1, there's 2. And there's another one. So as we go around the circle, if we need, let's say, 11 pi over 3. Of course, 11 pi over 3. The biggest one we have here is 5 pi over 3. So if we want to count 11 pi over 3s, here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So here we are. We can be the coordinates at 11 pi over 3. Exactly the same spot as 5 pi over 3. Okay, so that just makes it easier. Now, let's do the pi over 6s, because those are also rather difficult. Matter of fact, I think they're worse to keep track of. So I'm going to make another code, a little legend here. And the pinks are going to represent the pi over 6s. Okay, so now the pi over 6s are just one slice of pizza. Right there, there's one pi over 6. 2 pi over 6, 3 pi over 6, here's 4 pi over 6, here's 5 pi over 6, this one's 7 pi over 6, as you can see, we're still on target, 7 pi over 6, 8 pi over 6, 9 pi over 6. So we're just highlighting every other one. We're going to count them all, of course, but we're highlighting every other one. So now, if we need something like 15 pi over 6, if we're looking for 15 pi over 6, we can count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, so 15 pi over 6 would be right. Okay, so there you go. Now we can do the 45. We can do those any way you want. In class, we just decided that a little circle at each quarter would work. These are pi over 4s. And I just put dots. Whoops, I just messed up.
Oh, I said 15 pi over 6.
So what you want to do is go right here, pi over 4, 90, 3 pi over 4, 180, 5 pi.
What did I say? I said 15 pi over 6.
12
pi. Which is 5 pi over 2.
7 pi over 2. Then just count them there. 8.
4 pi over 2 is 2 pi. Yeah.
So that makes 2. just doing half circles. So if you need 5 pi, 1 pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi, and 5 pi. And like we said, in conclusion for the pi's, all the odd number pi's are over here, all the even number pi's are over here. So
not
if you have 28 pi, 28 pi would be right there. If you had 27 pi, it would be right on this side. So those are pretty easy. So I hope that helps you highlighting the circle. Once you have it all highlighted and practiced, hopefully you'll get good practice at it and be accurate over time. All right, so I hope that helps, and thanks for watching.